Hello friends, and welcome back. So we are going to continue our study of finding area with unit squares. So let's go ahead and get started looking at a garden. Board for that part, just a little bit for us. There we go, friends. Here you go, friends. We talked about this was coming. All right, so do you see the connection there? So remember in our last unit, we talked about arrays. And so this would be a 9 by 5. A And notice what happens. A 9 by 5 means that you have an overall area of 45. So you can use multiplication instead of having to count each square. Just something to keep in mind and something that we'll continue to build on. Forward a little bit. And this is going to be the last one we do together. Okay, friends. So we took a look today at yes, we can continue to count squares, especially when it's an irregular shape like this. But earlier in the video, we also took a look at the fact that you can use multiplication as a way to check your work. And you'll see here the 6 times 4 equals 24 because she multiplied 6 times 4. So basically, she used the parts of an array to measure to find what the area is. And like I said, we'll continue to work on that idea. So no worries if the multiplication part is throwing you off a little bit. Counting squares is still a strategy that you can use this week. Speaking of counting squares and using strategies this week, this is your handout for today that you are going to complete. And then after you get finished, you're going to go ahead and turn that in through Canvas. Okay, so that's your practice for today, and we'll meet back here again tomorrow.